We'd like to take you traveling with us. Cross country. Through the desert southwest. Arizona. New Mexico. Especially Arizona. It's a hot day. As we drive along, we can't help thinking that a cold beer and a sandwich sure would go good. So we pull up and stop in front of the only saloon in a dusty little town. The sign over the door says Harold's Cave Creek Corral. Push our way inside. A few people there, singing, drinking beer. Maybe playing a jukebox once in a while. Up at the bar is a cowboy. He's about two sizes larger than life. And he's talking about the way things used to be.
In a bar in Arizona, on a sultry summer day, a cowboy came in off the road just to pass the time away. Pulled a stool up to the bar and pushed his hat back on his head. I listened to the stories told to the words the cowboy said. He said,
I can tell you stories about the Indians on the plains. Talk about Wells Fargo and the coming of the trains. Talk of the slaughter of the buffalo that roam. Speak of all the settlers come out looking for a home.
Now the man with the big hat is buying. Drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys, a dead or a dying. Drink to my compadres and me. Drink to my compadres and me.
Well, his shirt was brown and faded, his hat was white and black, and the pants that once were blue, well, they were gray, and they had a pocket gone in the back. He had a finger missing from the hand that rolled the smoke, while he smiled and talked to cowboys, but you knew it weren't no joke. He said,
I've seen a day so hot my pony could not stand. If your water bag was dry, don't count upon a land. And winters, hell, I've seen winters where your boots froze in the snow when your only thought was leaving, but you had no place to go.
Now the man with the big hat is buying. Drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys, a dead or a dying. Drink to my compadres and me. Drink to my compadres and me.
Well, he rested easy at the bar, his foot upon the rail, and laughed and talked the times he'd had while living on the trail. The silence never broke him as the words poured from his lips, as quiet as the 45 he carried on his hip. He said,
I've rode the cattle drives from here to San Antone. 10 days in the saddle, you know, and weary to the bone. I've rode from here to Wichita without a woman's smile. Campfire where I cooked my beans was the only light for miles.
Now the man with the big hat is buying. Drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys, a dead or a dying. To my compadres and me.
Toward the door, I heard the spurs jingling as his boot heels hit
Now the high lines chase the highways and the fences close the range. To see a working cowboy is a sight that's mighty strange. Cowboy's life is lonesome and his lot was not the best. If it wasn't for the life he lived, there wouldn't be no West. Now the man with the big hat is buying. Drink up while the drinking is free. Drink up to the cowboys, a dead or a dying. Drink to my compadres and me. Drink to my compadres and me.
Billy was a lad about 10 when the horse thief caught his daddy out. Cut him down and they rode the stock away. Billy made across the cottonwood and he laid his daddy down. Swore that he'd keep that land till his dying day. Billy had a sister Nell, she was 12 that summer. Nell and her brother tried to set the farm to rights. She took sick next year and the fever caught her. She passed away on a bitter February night. Billy laid her down beneath a tree upon the hill. Swore that soon she'd see the waving wheat from land he tilled. Billy set to work with the burning will of a man possessed. Spent his years and he worked his land and he done his best. He had an old dog named Jake to keep him company. Jake and the boy were watched by the people on the North Smoky. And soon Bill Dollar's name traveled hand to hand as the youngest, toughest dirt farmer on the Kansas sporting land. The bankers asked for money down and all he had was pride. Sweat and tears don't mean much to the law. Soon one day the sheriff came to put Bill off his land and make him break a promise to his paw. When the lines were drawn, Bill watched the sheriff die. As the day dragged on, you could hear young Billy cry. They laid Billy down by his daddy's side and took old Jake to town. The wildflowers grew and the windows fell. But once in a while, if the night is warm, you can see old Billy there, keeping watch on the land that he loved so well. And still Bill Orr's name travels hand in hand as the youngest, toughest dirt farmer on the Kansas borderland. And still Bill Orr's name travels hand in hand as the youngest, toughest dirt farmer on the Kansas borderland.
Softness, sun broke in the sunlight, and rainbows have died for the day. A pine needle pillow all dreamed upon memories, walked over winds blown away. Time doesn't enter my singular solitude. Mysteries and night thoughts call begging to be where lonely well-meaning is only allowable. Thoughts of the past bring my present to me. I laugh at my lyrics while singing with the night birds. The words only mess up the tune. Count all the stars till I run out of numbers. Find that I'm sleeping too soon.
night is for laughing or walking a quiet path, lying in clover on top of a hill. But I lay here dreaming of sailing on silver wings. Morning come dancing and I'm dreaming still. And I'm off on a high country caravan, gone again, following the one to win the four. Don't think that I'm going back again, I couldn't stand the games of man, I just won't play at all no more. Sit in the sunrise and search for the morning star, fighting the sun be seen. Standing in springtime and watching the trees working, changing the dead leaves to green. Daylight it decorates all that it falls upon. Everything round me it feels like mine. Walking a straight path from here over yonder ways, feeling happy for once all alone. And I'm off on a high country caravan, where I've been, all the sin I just as soon forget. Can't see no reason to look behind, I might find some other kind I've seen before we've already. Down across the valley and on through the creek bed, my footprints are seen by the dove. He flies on by me and calls to his love mate, a smile fits my face like a glove. Out across the gully, the going gets rougher now. I turn loose my footsteps, I go where they will. Pass this way, you might possibly find me here, staring at God from the top of a hill.
Standing at the corner of tomorrow and today, street light blinking midnight up ahead. I wonder if she'll miss me when she finds I've gone away to a place that I've been building in my head. To a place where faces smile back at me. To a place where I can be what I only am to. Never had the reason, time, or place to call my own, but I figured out that all the fault was mine. Now I let the desert air replace the past I've known. I've got no time for thoughts I leave behind. And the country town rolls up its darkened streets, and the country miles keep right on moving with my dusty feet. Highway dark and empty as the pockets of my pants, but the way I feel inside cannot be bought. Some folks would have stopped me, but they never had the chance. Now I'm flying dreams that can't be caught. And my road map leads to cities I've not been. It leads away from pity that I'll never feel again. this morning many trees will know my name. I whisper to the leaves as I walk past. The whole world will look different, even God won't be the same. By the time the first light fence post shadows cast, and I'll breathe the open easiness I like, for the wind will be behind me blowing gentle on my back.
Clock silence of a new day beginning is heard in the small Texas town. Like a signal from nowhere, the people who live there are up and moving around. 'Cause there's bacon to fry, there's biscuits to bake on the stove that the Salvation Army won't take. You open the windows and you turn on the fan, 'cause it's hotter than hell when the sun hits the land. Walter and Fanny, well, they own the grocery that sells most all that you need. They've been up and working since early this morning. They've got the whole village to feed. They put out fresh eggs, throw bad ones away that rotted because of the heat yesterday. The store is all dark so you can't see the flies that settle on round steak and last Monday's pies. Sleepy Hill's drugstore and the cafe are open. The coffee is bubbling hot, 'cause the folks that ain't working gonna sit there till sundown and talk about what they ain't got. Someone just blew a clutch in the old pickup truck. Seems like they're riding on a streak of bad luck. The doctor bills came and the well has gone dry. Seems their grown kids don't care whether they live or die. Cockrell, Texas was a good place for a man to live and raise a family. Of course, that's before the cotton gin closed down. It's been that long ago. You know, it seems like only yesterday old Steve Hughes lost his arm in that infernal machine and walked all the way home bleeped to death. Of course, new highway helped some when they dammed up to Brazos to build Lake Whitney. Brought some fishermen down from Dallas to Fort Worth. Town sure has been quiet, though, since they closed down the depot and built that new trestle out west of town. You know, the train just don't stop here anymore. No, the train just don't stop here anymore. Well, the last time I remember that train stopping at the depot was when me and my Invita came a-riding back from Waco. I remember I was wearing my long pants and we was sharing conversation with a man who sold ballpoint pens and paper. And the train stopped once in Clifton, where my aunt bought me some ice cream, and my mom was there to meet us when the train pulled into Cobbrook. Now kids at night break when the lights and the sound of trains only remains in the memory of the ones like me who have turned their backs on the splintered tracks in the balls that stand on the railroad land where we used to play and then run away from the depot man. Yeah, but the train just don't stop here anymore. Well, I remember me and brother used to run down to the depot just to listen to the whistle when the train pulled into Copperell. And the engine, big and shiny, black as coal, it fed the fire. And the engineer, he'd smile and say, howdy, how you fellas? And the people by the windows playing cards and reading papers looked as far away to us as next summer's school vacation. But now kids at night break when the lights and sound of trains only remains in the memory of the ones like me who have turned their backs on the splintered tracks and the walls that stand on the railroad land where we used to play and then run away from the depot man. Wonder why it is you never see no young folks around Copperell. Seems like as soon as the last part of May rolls around, all the seniors graduate. Well, they go running off to Cleburne to Fort Worth and get them a good job. Mary Martin was a schoolgirl just 17 or so when she married Billy Archer about 14 years ago. Not even out of high school folks said it wouldn't last, but when you grow up in the country you grow up mighty fast. They married in a hurry in March before school was out. Folks said that she was pregnant, just wait and you'll find out. It came about that winter, one gray November morn. First of many more to come, a baby boy was born. And cattle is their game, and Archer is a name they give to the acres that they own. If the Brazos don't run dry and the newborn calves don't die, another year from Mary will have flown. Another year from Mary will have flown. Now Billy, he kept what cattle his daddy could afford. Bouncing across the cactus in a 1954. But the cows was sick and skinny and the weeds was all that grew. But Billy kept the place alive, the only thing he knew. And Mary cooked the supper and Mary scrubbed the floors. And Mary busted horses and blew the baby's nose. And Mary and a shotgun kept the rattlesnakes away. But how she kept on smiling, no one could ever say. And cattle is their game, and Archer is a name they give to the acre that they own. If the Brazos don't run dry and the newborn calves don't die, another year from Mary will have flown. Another year from Mary. Now the drought of 57 was a curse upon the land. No one in Bosque County could give Bill a helping hand. The ground was cracked and broken and the truck was out of gas. And cows can't feed on prickly pear instead of growing grass. Well, the weather got the water and a snake bite took a child. And a fire in the old barn took the hay that Bill had piled. The mortgage got the money, and the screwworm got the cows. The years have come for Mary, she's a-waiting for him now. And cattle is their game, and Archer is a name they give to the acre that they own. If the presents don't run dry and the newborn calves don't die, another year from Mary will have flown. Another year from Mary will have flown. 6 o'clock silence of a new day beginning is heard in the small Texas town. Like a signal from nowhere, the people who live there are up and moving around. 'Cause there's bacon to fry and there's biscuits to bake on the stove that the Salvation Army won't take. And you open the windows and you turn on the fan, 'cause it's hotter than hell when the sun hits the land.
There you go, out the back door. Silk house dress that the sun shines through, and it cost me $30 brand new. But you never wear it for me no more. I just see the back as you go out the door. There you go, and I can't call you back, 'cause you're gone to the gin maker shack. Dangling from your hand as you walk bare-legged along the sand. You'll be back by the morning light with your heels run over and your hair a fright. Well, I know,
well, I know
that you ain't worth a damn. It just shows what a big fool I am. I sit home and I curse your name, but it ain't no use, I'm the one to blame.
There you go,
there you go, and you're on your last ride. Pinewood box, and it's got you inside. I stand in the inner line, there's tears of flow, it ain't none of mine. I laugh along with the coughing sound, it was you or me, and I'm still around.
There you go,
there you go, out the back door again, out the back door again, out the back door again.
I dwell among the music, the melodies come scattering the pathways of my life with silver leaves. And each one beckons to me, come learn the colored tapestry I save for you and only you to weave. For weaving is the property of you these days. Silver, silken thread is rare to find. You must remember what you are and who to say, and leave the skill of colors to the blind. I choose the dazzle blindness, belonging to the man who gazed for too long to the sun. My life rolls with the music, the quality I just recall, belonging to some half-forgot refrain. Lost upon an ocean, following the swelling sound of laughter to the limits of my brain. For they will tell you that you must not swim too far. In the raging madness you will die. Like the winged brothers, I went heedless on, discovering it possible to fly. And now they stand beside me, convincing me that waxen wings will take me to the sun. Property of you these days.
Time was we were together, time it seemed forever. Watch the sun come up and turn our day from gray to gold. People can't stop moving, we change beyond our choosing. You looked at me one day and loosed me from the gentle hold
of your loving mind. Stop the memory of things you'd see in flowers and children's faces. Won't leave behind
your loving about you, how my life's been without you. I can't complain, but still I think on how it might have been. Our lives touched together, but our love wouldn't weather. I only wonder now whose happy life you're standing in.
Your loving mind. I hope he looks at you and sees the light of flowers and children's faces. Won't leave behind
your love.
people can't stop moving. We change beyond our choosing. You looked at me one day and loosed me from the gentle hold.